The vice president will start his day in Virginia, but his next stop is here in York County.
In York, Vice President Mike Pence will spend time speaking to employees at JLS Automation. According to its website, the company focuses on industrial automation and robotic packaging. Pence is expected to focus his comments on the economy.
I think he wants to come and talk to people in central Pennsylvania to let them know how important it is to get this U.S.-Canada-Mexico agreement signed and on the books and operating and doing well for our constituents right here in central Pennsylvania.
Pence's next stop will be at the Radisson Harrisburg Hotel. He'll speak at a fundraiser for the Pennsylvania Republican Party.
Tickets for the state dinner are apparently still available. They run from between $150 to $1,000. In York County, Ann Shannon, WGAL News 8.